गुड मॉर्निंग गाइस, मोस्ट वेलकम टू माय चैनल ऑफ शुभ नेगी एस्ट्रोनोमर। सो फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल थैंक यू फॉर वॉचिंग माई दिस नॉलेजेबल वीडियोज। एंड टूडे आई एम गोइंग टू टेल यू सम इंफॉर्मेशन एंड फैक्ट्स अबाउट आवर सेकेंड प्लैनेट वीनस। सो बिफोर स्टार्टिंग द वीडियो प्लीज लाइक एंड सब्सक्राइब माई चैनल एज वेल एज शेयर एंड कॉमेंट। एंड वन मोर थिंग, आई हैव सजेस्टेड द लिंक हेयर एट द टॉप सो डैट you can watch my new and more videos and channel also. So go through there and watch, like and subscribe also. So let's start the video. Venus is the brightest planet in the solar system. It can be seen even in the daylight if you know where to look. It is the name after the Roman goddesses of love and beauty. It is rotates around the sun in 262 days and it is the second planet from the sun. All the planets in the solar system revolves around the sun in counterclockwise direction as viewed from above the sun's north pole. But most other planets rotate on their axis in counterclockwise like this. But Venus rotates on their axis in clockwise like this. And this rotation is also called the retrograde rotation. Once every 243 days, Earth-like days. Venus has an extremely dense atmosphere, which consists mainly of carbon dioxide and a small amount of nitrogen. The surface is get heated by the radiation from the sun, but the heat cannot escape through the clouds and the layer of the carbon dioxide. So when the Venus is in the west of the sun, it rises before the sun in the morning. So it is also called the morning star. And while when it is in the east of the sun, it shines just after the sunset. So it is also known as the evening star. Its equatorial circumference is 38,025 kilometers. It is also have no moons, just like same Mercury. Its orbital distance is 10,820,009,475 km plus orbital period is 22,470 km Earth-like days. Its surface temperature is 462 degrees Celsius. So our topic is end. So don't forget to like and subscribe my channel. And in the next video, I will tell you about our Mother Earth. So keep watching, keep learning. Thank you to all. Jai Hind, Jai Bharat.